Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video, I will show you how to compress PDF file size on your Windows. So for this guys, first see this. For the example, this is my PDF file. I want to compress this file. So first, you check the file size. You right click on file and select the properties. And then now here, you can see guys, the size of this file 2.15 MB and like this bytes. Now close this. So how to compress this file? I will show you best way using online. You open the browser. Now type here in the address bar hypdf.com. After hit enter. So see here guys, this site give you many options for the converting your PDF, Word, Excel, PowerPoint. So see first one options. You don't do, just move your cursor and see, it will give you option. You see this compressed PDF. You go to there. Now see compressed PDF. The easiest way to reduce the size of your PDF file. You click on this arrow mark. And now you see this guys. Drop file here or choose file. You click on choose file button. Next, find your PDF file. You find your, you select the location like desktop and see this my PDF file. Just select after click on open. So it will give you three options. First one high, medium and low. If you will select low option, you see here less compression, high quality. If you will select the medium option, good compression, good quality, and the first one high option, high compression, less quality. That means you select the high option, it will let your PDF file quality. So now you select any one option. I will select this high compression option. After click on compress button and wait for the complete this converting. After the convert, you click on this download arrow mark. You just click and see in the below bottom left side your file is downloading. After the download, you open this download PDF file. Next, you click on this download icon. Select the location like desktop. So see the file name Word Tutorial Compressed. Now click on save and minimize your browser and see this my new compressed file. So this one old and this one new. First you check this old file size 2.15 MB. Now close and right click on your new file and go to properties and see this guys, only 1.11 MB. It will compress your file half of size. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.